What does the Imam need to return? We have an ahadith that the only thing that is holding the Mahdi back are our actions. You and I. So if we purify ourselves, our Imam will return. The concept of Imamah is to bring order. It brings us together. It gives us structure. The same is true for the Wilayah of the leader. It's very important how we consider this concept and the concept of taqlid. When it comes to the concept of taqlid, you follow whoever you feel is qualified. He's a marja. In minor issues of fiqh, you follow that individual. Can I have a goatee or must I wear a full beard? But when you're looking for religious guidance on political issues that are facing the ummah, we only look to one individual. If Allah has favored you and blessed you to understand that, I can separate between the two. Taqlid, which I make in minor fiqh issues, and the taqlid, which I make in those issues which affect the entire ummah, it's something to thank Allah for. Alhamdulillah alladhi hadana lihaza wa ma kunna linahtadiya lawla an hadana Allah. What we've done so far is not enough. The Mahdi's not here. لَيُعِدَّنَّ أَحَدُكُمْ لِخُرُوجِ الْقَائِمِ وَلَوْ سَهْمًا. Each one of you should prepare for the uprising of the Mahdi, even if it's only with an arrow.
من المؤمنين رجال صدقوا ما آحد الله عليه فمنهم من قضى نحبه ومنهم من ينتظر وما بدلوا تبديلاً.